do you ever recall telling anyone, your patients, your investors, your board, that in fact none of the technology you claimed to have invented was operational, and that the results they received were often inaccurate? Do you recall telling any of these people that your company was endangering their lives by giving them false information about their health?
It's a bad day.
I know. Fuck them all. Fuck everyone.
Did you hear that?